Welcome to Couchfuel.
Hi, everybody.
We're playing New Super Mario Brothers U Deluxe.
Yeah,
it's
like...
It's not... Oh, we're dead. What? What did you do?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. I did that.
Alright. What about our save point?
That's trolley.
That's what I know. What have we done?
That's the first time that's happened.
Yeah.
Well, because you've got a coin.
No. We have coins all the time. Anyway. So we've got to do this house again.
That was okay, was it not?
It was alright, but it was just the fact that they went game over instead of like, continue guys. I wonder if it's because it's 3-player now. It changed the game up.
Maybe.
Well, at least we know what to do.
Yeah. Okay, let's pop the being bigger and stuff.
Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze.
Get the horses quick, or we die! I'll save yours.
Thank you.
Hello. The rat got by me.
Yeah. He's running back that way. So you press R with Yoshi, the light brightens up the room.
Huh.
There you go. Tick.
What if you press L?
Last time, I think it was press L and R together and you bubble. Oh, you can do that, yeah. Right, so we went down that door down there, which is really horrible and nasty. There seems to be one in there.
Yeah. We'll go this one?
Yeah, go that one.
Yep.
Do you get like plushy Yoshi babies that.
Oh wow, look!
Don't hit the button! No! Oh, right.
Okay. Bye.
I actually hit it. It turns things into coins! No, don't do that! No, then you got all the coins here.
Oh yeah.
So the P bot turns it into coins. Oh yeah, you get different Yoshis. You got the Yoshis that you can ride on.
No, but the you get a like physical incarnation. Like it'd be like glowworms, but a Yoshi instead.
In real life?
Yeah.
Looks like a Nick plus visit dog. You hover when you fall.
I can poppins.
You can poppins with the brolly.
Oh fuck. Fucking.
Yeah, there he is there.
Do that big jumpy down thing.
Nothing.
Yeah, I just wanted to see if it forced. If it forced the thingies to be thingy. The plant thing to fall faster.
Oh, there's two.
No, there's three.
Two. Did not realize there was three of them. Oh, there's eight, please. Oh, over here. Oh, nice. She's floating.
I look like she's just sat on the top there.
I didn't finish. Alright, that was Boo's house.
I like Boo's house, okay.
It wasn't too bad that time, now we know what we're doing.
Boo in the big blue house.
Are we going the pointless route?
No, that's...
Well, do you want to get tooled up?
Tooled up? We can tool ourselves up like this.
Like, how many do you just get, like, is that just one thing?
Yeah.
For all of us.
Alright, okay. Well, I don't need it.
This?
Yep.
We're going to be steady and calm and one after the other and be skillful and not die.
No.
What do you mean no?
Well.
Ross.
Oh, you Mario now?
Oh.
No, what?
Luigi. The one that...
Well, was it? What do you mean? I was the one at the back.
Yes! Oh. So how were you waiting for someone when you were at the back?
Because he was on the one thing that I would have jumped on his head on.
See why this is a fucking pain in the balls. Because your game shouldn't stop because someone else has died.
Oh god, no, that's, I'm dead.
How did you kill them? Were you invincible?
I was invincible, so. Yeah, I'm not invincible in the war, though.
Well, you're not invincible at all.
Not anymore, no. If you like constant screaming and weird noises.
If you like a lot of chocolate on your biscuit.
Join a club. Join our club. Get there!
Oh! Oh. My head.
That's the most. That's the most annoying thing of the game. Jump on each other's head all the time. Do we need that?
No, we don't need it. There's a box in here right behind the door.
It is. So jungle four. Painting swap lot. We're still here.
Right. You ready?
Yeah. There goes a mushroom. Oh! So, this is the star bit. Style of the painted land.
Alright.
They're all painted. Like it's...
Oh.
Well, at least you took one for the team. Oh, come on, Boo! Oh, okay.
Fuck.
That was jammy.
That was all skills. It's all skills.
Well, I'm gonna jump in your head for it.
Yeah!
Okay.
It was worth it.
Okay.
If we can get the last one, we're good.
Oh, why? You have to get them all, and that is it. You gotta get a set.
Yeah, there's three per level. That's up and down, underneath our lives.
And what does it do?
Gives you an extra life.
Oh, booze.
Oh, booze. Just like that gives us an extra life.
R brings you closer to a person.
It does.
If you keep pressing it, eventually it might, yeah.
There we go.
Yay!
I guess I'm going to have to wait for it to come back around.
Oh no!
I hit that fucking boot. Alright, you.
We have to get all these red poisons.
Yeah, time out. Yeah. Alright. Okay.
Now we're screwed.
I didn't know that either. I thought, oh, I wonder what's on here. There's nothing in here, so.
That's what I wanted.
Yeah. It's really a hole of death.
Have you watched Russian Doll?
No.
It's the bathroom from that.
The bathroom? That's just a crazy groundhog, do you think?
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh,
yeah, nice.
Here we go.
Yes! We did it.
We did it.
Yeah, we did it.
Right, I suggest we quick save.
Okay, yeah. If we're going to have to start back up there, okay. Got out the scary place with. Oh, scariness. Quick saving it. Guess let's quick save.
Quick save?
Or quick save?
A flying prince.
Oh, quick save, so. Do you even saw a thing?
No, I don't think there is.
Looks like X is out of the game now. The challenges.
What are you doing? What did you just do?
I quick saved.
Why did you do that?
So when we die, we don't start Boo's house.
Why did we.
Come out?
Come out.
Because.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
We did. Quick save. Quick save.
Using.
Okay.
So we opened up a new route somewhere else, but we're still on the grid right now.
Yeah. Oh fuck. Left or right?
Yeah.
Left is then. Down. Alright.
I don't. What was that all about?
Right. There was some booze kicking about. I assumed it popped out the floor or something because they went into the floors, out of the piles.
Saying one way of Yoshi of each colour here. Okay.
Right. So, I'll keep my eye on the Bowser.
Okay, right, yeah.
Do you want to keep your eyes on the times two?
Okay, I'll do that.
And then, Craig, do you want to keep your eye on the flower?
Yeah, okay.
The one we pick up.
I take it that'll like flip over or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you don't want the Bowser.
No. Okay.
Okay, so I'll go blue.
I'll go pink.
And you'll go yellow. Right?
Yep.
We all ready?
Yep.
Oh, I hit one up.
Fucking thanks.
I failed.
Why grab someone else's Yoshi, man?
Because some Altman was running and it grabbed it automatically.
Is that level timed, like?
No.
Right. That's what I thought.
See?
Oh.
That's why.
Yeah, but I didn't realise what the big mushroom thing was all about.
Oh, the mushroom thing was a thing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man.
I was worrying about these, like, the Cheerios that were bouncing on me.
Oh, the platforms that fall, you can start off too long.
The booze.
Yeah.
I'm pressing R.
Oh, man, right now.
Oh,
don't die, don't die. Hey, we got a star. Stars. And that's how we doing it. How are we rolling? How are you finding Super Mario Brothers? New Super Mario Brothers.
Like, I think it'd be better solo.
You, Deluxe. Yeah.
You didn't even ask us about him.
Where you went, you said yes last time, so I figured.
Kill him!
Kill all those booze.
Right. Let them come down. Fuck!
Hey! You got one.
Okay.
Oh!
Right, keep looking at it. Keep it there. I'll do this.
Fuck! The most basic aspect of Mario. Jumping in a block.
Yeah? And also my... I'm on a moving platform, man.
I know. And it's moving as well, like.
Eat it!
And then I now need to go across to get that.
Yeah.
Don't go across on this baguette.
Pie tree.
Penguin!
Look at a penguin! What's the penguin do?
Ma.
It's expecting good. What? Yeah. Penguin.
Yeah. He's just popping out there at the end.
Right or down?
Right.
Right?
Yeah.
That's me sneezing.
Are you the only one that can go into that?
This one's called Seesaw Bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah?
What's the other one called?
Wiggler Stampede.
Like, we gotta save Wiggler Stampede for later. I'm not ready for some Wiggler Stampede. I've been dealing with Seesaw stuff going on already. I'm gonna put this around my wrist. It feels natural.
Oh, that's Wiggler there.
Is a creepy crawly caterpillar?
Yeah.
Is he very hungry? Oh.
Yeah.
Well then.
Alright. you fell bridges.
Hey, shells.
Hey, shells.
Oh!
Oh yeah, yeah. Alright, I know him. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that goes right round! Goes right round! Okay, waiting for us?
Yeah.
So there's a coin in that water, by the way.
I know. Bitcoin.
Bitcoins.
Oops.
They run along, not just fall into it. Let you do this one.
No. I didn't know what time you
were. Just the noise. Nothing. No, I never used to sit.
Oh no, sometimes I'm used to sit.
I'll take that mushroom.
I don't need a fucking next life anyway.
Oh, yeah. I just went round!
Oh, you can do it! Oh, fuck.
This was a checkpoint just before.
Yeah. Well, I didn't die that time.
No.
Is it because we all went to like a kitten?
Maybe. Yeah!
I assume we're doing this one again.
Yeah. Oh, it sucks that we didn't come back to the checkpoint. Or did we?
Oh, we do.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh fuck! Let me back.
No, it's okay. I'll get it when we come back up.
If we come back up.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, so you kind of got it. Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
You had to hit the... You had to hit the block. You turned all the coins to the blocks, but then you were going to hit all the blocks along there, so you can go back to that. Because all the hidden blocks.
Okay. Oh, fuck you.
My bad.
Yeah. You bad. Oh, well, just come and get me.
It's gone. Where are you going this time?
That's what that was.
What's he making of ours?
We think we fixed anything that the boys vote on.
Alright. Who's this?
I don't know.
I'm oh, alright. That's fair.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait here.
So we didn't see something.
Yeah, we didn't see something.
And we got wigglers.
You don't need to do the wigglers. Alright, we're doing the wigglers.
Yeah. Wiggler stampede. How can you not do wiggler stampede?
Could just go to the boss level and die in that. Oh,
God.
Wiggler
wigglers.
Wiggler wigglers.
I think we maybe need to jump on the wiggler wigglers.
Oh. Okay, but fine.
Okay.
I'll just climb a wall. That's bad, but I had to push up. Sure, but the arrows did say you fall this way.
Hey! Checkpoint.
All the checks.
Ooh, pow.
Yeah, so we need pal to get through the block there, I think.
This is great. I like the wiggler stomp.
Right, come on.
Wasn't coming down.
That was just really unfortunate.
No.
Oh,
no.
Oh, I'm in the last one. And I'm dead. Look at me. Hey, that's a point. Well done.
Try and jump off the wiggler, please.
Yeah, and if you jumped off him right, you would have got to the top.
Yeah. That's it. Now it's
boss time.
Boss time of Solar Forest.
Alright, thanks for watching.
Cheers, guys.
We'll be back with more videos soon.